pantay kayo sa akin. Basta pagka magloko-loko, ayaw ko nang makita pa nakatindig isa. Wala akong gusto nakakita nakatindig sa inyo. Yan talaga ang totoo. Prangka-prangka nationwide yan.
Sir, sa police line lang po tayo.
Sige, ma'am. Magtatanong kayo. Tignan natin. Leia. Itutok mo na to dun sa ano. Tutok mo na to. Sandali. Tutok natin to dun sa... tignan mo yung speaker. Speaker. Leia. Leia. Tutok mo sa speaker. Mag-adbit sa kabila. Doon. Mag-adbit na Leia. Gabi ko sa speaker yan.
Sige. 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 Kaya. Kaya.
Clandestine Shabu Laboratory at Hawaiian City dismantled. Two operators killed. Pumunta yung mga Chinese nationals. After a three-month mistaking intelligence-driven operation in cooperation with PDIA, Special Enforcement Service, PNP-IDG, Special Operations Unit, 3 RID, PRO2, Sabina PPO, Kawayan City, Police Station, RIO2, IDG Sabina, and RSPO2, Police Regional Office 2, scored anew in its relentless campaign against the proliferation of illegal drug trade in the region by dismantling a clandestine Shabu laboratory in Kawayan City, Isabela, resulting in a firefight and the death of two oriental-looking drug personalities. On October 23, 2016, about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, search warrant number 5218, issued by Honorable Bermilito Fernandez, Executive Judge, Regional Trial Court, Branch 97, Quezon City, was implemented against Kim Consalan Uy, alias Kim, alias Atong Lee, alias Lo Chi, alias Chua, and alias Long of number 101 Prensa, Maharlika Highway, District 1, Kawayan City, Isabela, and search warrant number 5217 issued by the same court against the same personalities in Rosemary Reyes Street, District 1, Kawayan City, Isabela. The simultaneous implementation of the two search warrants was jointly conducted by the composite teams composed of operatives from Enforcement Service, PNP EIDG Special Operations Unit 3, RID PRO 2, Sabila PPO, Kawayan City Police Station, Rio 2, CIDG Sabila, and RHPO, Highway Patrol, including perimeter security of Target 1, Prensa Mahalika Highway, composed of SWAT, Kawayan CPS, and third maneuver PDC, and Target 2, Rosemary Ray Street, composed of SWAT, IPPO. Implementation of search warrant number 5218 in 101 Prensa, Maharlika Highway, District 1, Kawayan City, Isabela, resulted in a firefight between the composite assaulting team and suspects that led to the instantaneous death of Kim Pusalan Uy and another unidentified oriental looking male personality. Hindi pito nakilala yung oriental looking? Wala pang pangalan? recovered from the crime scene were voluminous chemical precursors and essential chemicals with CPEX, laboratory equipment and apparatus used in the manufacture of vitaminamine hydrochloride, otherwise known as Shabu. One caliber 45 pistol with live ammo, one 9mm machine pistol, and one Beats Toyota Hilux bearing plate number ABB3550 and assorted documents. On the other hand, recovered pieces of evidence in Rosemary Reyes Street, Kawayan City. Saan ito? Ito na?
Kawayan
City. Where one one revolver 38 with six ammunition, four shotgun shells, one Colt Defender pistol with two magazines and five ammunition for caliber 45. Kim Ponsalan Oy, who was confirmed operating a clandestine laboratory in Kawayan City, Sabina, is a known drug syndicate member with connections to the Mike Lee, Ahong, and Atong Lee drug groups that actively engage in the proliferation of illegal drugs in the country. This accomplishment proves the unremitting dedication and support of the